Well, the three questions that everybody always asks about the Mad Men era, the sexy, sexist Mad Men era, is were women really treated like second-class citizens? Did we really drink three martinis at lunch every day? And then they lean forward and say, and confidentially, was there all that much sex in the office? And I tell them that everything they see on Mad Men, we did more of, only I think we had more fun doing it.
Great. Thank you so much, Jane Maas.